of Indonesia has submitted formal protests against supposed U.S. sorties across the Timorese border. And if Indonesia's government continues to hamper our efforts to combat terror, we will make our displeasure known. Has effectively driven the Darah Dandoa out of East Timor, crushing individual cells of guerrilla fighters. The situation in Indonesia should be resolved within. Have given U.S. troops for limited sorties onto Indonesian land, but only under supervision by.
I think I need these two nannies. I'm a big boy, you know.
Sam, on this mission, we have to work closely with the local authorities. It's related to the bank account we found on Soth's laptop. A large payment was made to a charity cover-up for a Syrian terrorist cell operating in Jerusalem.
I knew the Penguin was a benefactor, and...
You'll have more details once you get on site, big boy.
Geula District Street Market, Jerusalem, Israel, April 5th, 2006, 0101 hours. Identify the biological agent. Third Echelon has linked Suhadi Sadono's Springfield demonstration to the black market purchases of an unknown biological agent. Rendezvous with Israeli intelligence agent Dalia Tal in order to infiltrate the black market. Now, greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Pandora Tomorrow in first-person perspective. Again, with that mouthful of a name. Anyway, so this mission is also, I mean, it's typically one of my favorite missions in the series. However, with this mod installed, I don't know how smoothly it's going to go. I mean, there is a lot of space to maneuver around things in this level, but having a third-person view also does greatly help. So, yeah, anyway, let us see how it goes. We can only, you know, I think this is one of those levels which we can only experience once we actually get to it. At any rate, let's go ahead with this. Wow, this looks gorgeous. This looks gorgeous.
This looks like a touchy mission. Grunton is coordinating with local intelligence.
Mossad?
Even better, Shin Bet.
Spooky. Who are we torturing?
Just you. First thing you're going to need is to retrieve your SC-20K.
Wouldn't it make more sense just to give it to me?
We had the barrel altered to reduce sonic placement. Only one man with those skills in the area. An old arms dealer slash CIA plant working out of the back of a small shop. He'll be waiting for you. Details on your opsat.
Roger, roger. Now, I did not expect this mission to begin like this. I was expecting for it to go much smoother, but it's going the way it's going, so let's just capitalize on that and move along, shall we? A man sitting in his chair comfortably. Let us not disturb him and just SWAT roll away. Yeah, I need to be crouched. Quick saving here just because it's safer to do so. Where did this guy? Oh, he's right here. Right. I just hope that the other guy does not notice me. He does not thus far. I hope he has not fallen out of sync because of my little stunt there. I'll just stick to this corner for now. I think I can, like, go under the damn thing. That seems to be the case, at least. Not really, not really. Well, we're safe for now, but... Yeah, I'll just stick here, to be certain. It's a surprise how nobody has seen me yet. I assume this is a safe spot. So I'm doing this weird thing with my setup right now. My audio recording setup, wherein I'm using one pair of headphones to actually play the game, like listen to the game, and another pair of headphones to actually listen to it. So yeah, it's a pretty strange kind of setup that I have at the moment. From what I've found thus far, like, I've got a pair of headphones which don't exactly, record sound well, and the other pair of headphones captures too much noise. And then there's another one which is great for recording voices, but it could be better. Okay, somebody suddenly turned to English. And the American variant of that.
Not stay here, you have to go home.
Let me just finish my orange juice.
You can finish it in prison if you want.
Okay, I'm going, fine.
Pretty sloppy.
I said now.
Pretty sloppy.
There's somebody there.
Really?
Probably just the train.
I wonder how that guy saw me. When I was completing the shadows there. Body? Did I? Oh no, I landed on somebody. Holy shit. It's a civilian that I landed on. I hope I'm safe here. But I don't have to worry about this cop. I suppose I'm as safe as can be. That guy shouldn't be discovered, I hope. I think, like, I'm sort of making this more difficult on myself by essentially not playing things away. Like, not being as cautious, essentially. Let me just go ahead and read some stuff right now. I don't know whether you guys actually like it. Oh, wait, it's just the map of Jerusalem, nothing else. Stairs. Oh, I'm glad that they gave us this map. It's pretty utilitarian in this level, especially. And this would be Salt Shop.
We just want the guns and the money, Saul. We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
Done. Now, where do you keep it so that the light doesn't reach it? I think this... I mean, I would like to think that this is a pretty dark spot, but apparently the game disagrees. And I did not mean to land on that poor civilian over there. Poor guy probably got a spine crushed under me. I mean, what was he doing standing there anyway, really? Just a moment. Sorry about that. So, like I was saying, right now, what I'm doing is...
You saw Berkovitz.
Oh,
Thank God you showed up when you did. You are Mr. Brunton's man, no?
Who were they?
Thieves. They shouldn't have been able to get this close to me. There must be something wrong with my security arrangements.
You've got something for me.
Yes. Only a small thanks compared to what I owe you.
This guy stood up in a hurry. And there it is, the SC20 key.
Good. Feeling better with a warm gun in your hand?
Much thanks.
Your next objective is named Dahlia Tal. Brunton?
Ms. Dahlia Tal. She's a Shin Bet agent in deep cover with local terrorist cells.
She's our link to Norman Soth's terrorist connections. One of the choice nuggets of intel we pulled off Soth's laptop. Find Dahlia. She'll lead you to the mercenaries.
Right then. Onwards to Dahlia Tal. Data, some new data maybe? That's a picture of Dahlia Tal. And information on Dahlia Tal. Okay, agent exchange program with British Secret Service. Too much Shin Bet static. Yeah, I can't read what's that. Or dependable information. Too much Shin Bet static for dependable information. Grasp of the corpse sounds more heroic in Arabic, or so I've been told. Yeah. If we were arranging a pit fight between Dahlia and a Rottweiler, I'd bet my money on Dahlia and wouldn't bother naming the dog. Right then. Now, if we talk to this guy, he'll lead us up these stairs into an area where we can test fire the gun. But I, for one, do not want to test fire the gun right now. So what I'll do instead is I'll just try to make an exit when the policeman is not looking at us. In the meantime, let me go ahead and equip the sticky shocker as well. For use against, you know, pesky civilians. That guy's coming all the way here.
Hey, please. Can you tell me when the curfew ends?
No idea. We had an incident in the Christian area this morning.
Was it serious?
Pretty serious, but less than the one last week. Now be quiet.
God, this city is becoming more and more dangerous.
I don't really want to peek around the corner. But this... Yeah, what I would like to do is just go straight. I don't know whether there's somebody like still standing in front of this thing here, but I would... Yeah, he is. It's like a pastime of theirs, you know? To just stand and do nothing, just watch. And there should be another woman coming our way. Yep. Time to stick to this wall here and stand up. So that she passes by without noticing us, hopefully. Lots of set pieces in these areas. Ooh, this looks lovely, actually. Especially with the white lights. Probably would have made for a more different effect with the yellow ones, but... White looks lovely as well. So one of the things that I never really liked about this game is how the steam shines too much.
People are tired and bored to stay home.
If they prefer to risk their life,
this will never change.
I don't like what happened in the grocery store.
This is almost total anarchy now.
They will never respect any of the peace roadmap anyway.
Yes, I will keep on being busy.
Speak for yourself.
Who did it?
Nobody claimed it. But you don't have to think twice to know.
Will there be any reaction?
I guess so. As usual.
Another terrorist attack and the city will blow up.
You know, we've been saying that for so long.
Nothing changes.
Only the number of dead in the list changes. It keeps growing.
I was sort of waiting for them to get done talking so that I could climb this pipe. Fish, it still takes a while to actually grab onto pipes. But, yeah. I'll save before sticky shocking that fellow. Like, I don't think it's a problem even if he does notice us, to be honest. I'll just save the game here. I guess we just need to let this guy notice us because, like, from what I can tell, there's no way to, like, take out the lights by any means.
I think I see something.
Yeah, we're just gonna let him see us and go away. And we'll just hope that that's the end of that. I thought I saw a cop going in here. So I'll tread carefully. Actually, it was not in here apparently. Oh, come on, climb on. And if I recall correctly, this section also had like this.
Whoever's there, come out with your hands up.
Do you see anybody there? I don't. Yeah, we also had this little thing here that enabled us to cross without an issue.
Who is that?
I'm sort of being reckless, to be honest, but let's just go. Who cares, right? Right, I can't shoot that while hanging on the ledge here. Ah, much more comfortable. I just hope that the cop feels the same way. I feel like I'm the shadows enough to just make a move, but yeah. I'm gonna wait around for a little while.
There's nothing here.
Good on you for concluding that. Makes my job a whole lot easier. Now then, let us be on our way. I think we have to go here, if I'm not wrong. No, other way. I think. I'm not entirely certain, to be honest. So apparently I can move. I think I made the same mistake the last time around as well, but yeah, let's see how it goes. Maybe I am supposed to go the other way. Oh yeah, I was supposed to go the other way. Right.
Maybe it was nothing.
Good, good, good. And I'm supposed to go in here, if I'm correct. Yes, I am. There's like this pipe here, which I'm supposed to grab onto. And that's Dahlia Tal right there. The one, the only. Sorry. Yeah. The one, the only. Or the one, the only? Anyway. I doubt it really matters. And no call for us to go slow here. Nothing here, to be honest. Might as well turn the night visions off because sitting at that with the night vision on does this. It can permanently damage Sam's vision.
I have a clear identification of Dahlia. She's waiting for you near the church. She's wearing a traditional white outfit. The code is there a special hour for the mass? Answer, only in the
morning. Locate and question Dahl. Hi, Dahlia.
Is there a special hour for the mass?
Only in the morning. You took a long time. You're American. Who are you?
I'm friendly and looking for a friend of mine. You've seen this man?
I feel you wouldn't be asking unless I had.
What was he doing in Jerusalem?
Buying a weapon.
Details, details.
I don't know any. Something biological. The Syrians have supposedly had it for over a decade. But it was too dangerous to move until your friend came along with some kind of storage devices.
What was the deal?
Your friend got the biological agent. He gave the Syrians a small mountain of U.S. currency and one of the storage devices.
Where are the Syrians? Where's the device?
I'll take you to the device, but stay out of sight. Anybody sees us together, and we'll be far from the only people killed.
Roger that. Alright, let me just go ahead and... Yeah. And what is this data that I can see here? I have no idea, maybe like I hadn't really read it when I made the save. I suppose. That seems to be the only logical explanation. I feel like there could have probably been like far better ways for us to approach this level, but here we are.
What the hell?
I have no idea what the hell that was. I don't really care, rather. It's strange how these guys don't really bother checking the broken lights.
What are you doing on the street?
I'm sorry, officer. I'm heading home now.
The curfew is very clear. You're endangering yourself and others.
Of course. But my father, I have to take care of him since he was wounded in one of the attacks. I was changing his bandages and must have lost track of time. I didn't intend...
Ah, I see. Well, hurry home and be careful.
Thank you, officer. I will.
Right then. Where to now? Dahlia? Better be a darling and move before you get me caught. I suppose I take the auxiliary road right here. It's curious that nobody saw me. Nobody, not a single soul. Ah, yes. SWAT roll time. I was trying to do that, but somehow it's difficult. It's strange, like if you do the SWAT rolls, these guys won't be able to see you, but if you don't do the SWAT rolls, they'll notice you every single time, without fail. Seems sort of strange to me, actually. I hope nobody's looking at me. Nobody is. Good. Dahlia, you were supposed to be distracting him. Come on, do your job. Aren't you going to distract him, Dahlia? Okay, is this like the hardwood? Strange, but okay, I'll take it. Whatever floats your boat, I guess. I thought the silhouette of this basket was actually... Excuse me, I don't know why it started lagging like that. But yeah, I sort of thought that the silhouette of that basket was essentially a shadow. But it seems like these guys aren't really responding to Dahlia the way they're supposed to. Seems very strange to me. Or is it because we're ahead of time right now? Probably the only logical explanation, right?
What are you doing outside? We're well past curfew.
I'm so sorry. I just had to take care of my sick father. He was wounded in...
Of course, but we can't make exceptions. I'll have to insist you return to your house immediately.
Of course, officer. I'll be right on my way.
I'll escort you.
Excuse me?
These streets aren't safe, curfew or no. I'll walk you home to make sure you arrive quickly and safely.
That's not necessary.
I don't mind at all. Here, let's go.
That really won't be necessary.
That was a quick kick. Didn't just go ahead and take the lights out. I don't know if that is required or not, but let me do that nonetheless. And escort this guy's body to the shadows where nobody will hopefully find him. Dahlia, 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 make me clean up your mess, come on. No better than that.
Nicely done. Does this change our plan?
No. The biological sample will only be at the Shoshana warehouse for another few hours. We can't afford to let it get away. We just need to be more subtle. If I see you between here and the warehouse, I'll have to call off my part of the assignment.
Right. Is there a way I could get up on the roofs?
Yeah, that works. Over there, you should be able to get up. I'll meet you at the warehouse.
Okay, stick to the wall, stick to the wall, stick to the wall. What we need to do is essentially get to the end of this, walkway and... Sorry, not that. Over there, there's like a little alley wherein we can find an access to... Well, the rooftops. Okay, right. I'm moving as softly as I can. I think there's another guy over there, I'm not certain though. For now at least we're in the shadows. This game has lots of set pieces. And... Yeah, this is the pipe that we're looking for. So yeah, this game does have lots of set pieces, even this level, which... appears the most open-ended of them all, but actually isn't. It's quite linear too. It just has more, thrilling stealth elements compared to the other levels. So, yeah. Stealth in this game is pretty challenging, to say the least. And we don't really need to bother about these folks because they're peacefully watching credits on a... watching the credits of a TV show, essentially. Which is not something that I've ever thought people would like doing, but here we are. Maybe they really like the role of somebody, huh? Or maybe they like the movie overall and really wanted to know who built it, who made it. Who made it possible. But, yeah. We should probably all learn from them and start watching credits. So I'm just gonna go ahead and save you. And we get to rappel down here. And one of the things...
Miss, excuse me.
Oh, thank goodness, a police officer. You startled me.
You can't be...
I was so worried because of the curfew. Imagine the type of character you could run into out here.
You need to...
I'm sorry, but I really need to get home. I shouldn't be out past curfew.
Exactly, miss.
Thank you so much. Have a good night, officer.
So yeah, I sort of forget whether I'm supposed to go ahead and clear the area before this guy, you know, essentially... Yeah, I guess he's going to move into position now, and now is the time when we try and move by him. If required, of course, I am ready to use a distraction. This really is the warehouse that we need to be going. Now, the previous time around, I did see something on the right-hand side of the warehouse that I want to check out. Like, especially what's up these steps. We have more airfall rounds and another sticky shocker for us to use. Not that I'm requiring them, they're mostly just contingencies. I'm gonna save the game here in case something wrong happens. Right. Just securing the area, nothing to worry about. Disabled approved. Oh wait. Airfall round. And a sticky shocker. They all look the same, to be honest. I wonder if there is a way through the rooftops. Does not seem to be. There's another level here. .556 ammo. Way too much .556 ammo being carried right now. Alright, no problem. So there's like extra supplies for us here. I wonder why it's there though, because the way that the level is structured, we're not supposed to be able to essentially fire a single shot without causing a ruckus. So I wonder why they even provided all of this for us. So you know what's going to happen right now. We're going to have to...
Who do the Syrians think you are?
A double agent. They think I'm betraying Mossad.
Why are you being so helpful?
Our governments are allies. Our enemies are yours.
Pretty diplomatic of an answer.
You don't have to come to the warehouse. Teamwork isn't exactly my M.O.
I guess she took that.
You can take it up with your superiors. Brunton, I believe his name was. I don't want to be talking here.
I see.
You ready? We're stirring up a nest of vipers here.
You want to come inside?
Not on your life.
Fisher, we need Dahlia Tal dead. Kill her. Don't think, just do it.
Done. You asked, you say jump, or I say how high, or something like that.
Tell me what I just did, Lambert.
The right thing. Hard work, but it had to happen.
Shinbet wasn't playing a straight game.
Killing unarmed women seems mighty close to terrorism.
Shut up, Fisher. Leave the ethics to us. Brunton, sign off. We need to talk.
Get the sample as soon as possible. You're in a Fifth Freedom situation. All means are acceptable.
Why did you take so long to die? I think somebody else is also coming. No? Yeah, there he is. Come on. Right then. So, now that the alarms are out of the equation, I would like to explore this area a little. Or maybe not. Yeah, there doesn't really seem to be any way to get back up there, so I'm just gonna continue on. And I'm gonna keep quick saving because, well, this game is difficult. This game is quite difficult after all. No, you do not. Those sectors are clear. No, as for these guys. Only sticky shockers and ring it for airfall rounds.
Somebody kill one of our men.
You too. Thank you for coming. I'm not supposed there are any more people. Not in this section at least. Flashbang, frag grenade, shaft grenade. I do believe these will be useful. Yeah, I don't really want to touch the body. I'm fine. A sticky shocker. Not that I intend to use any of it. Reloading the ammunition that I just used. Smoke grenade. Smoke grenade. 5.56. Frag grenades, my favorite. Ring airfall round, 5.56. Nice. I wonder what these guys are doing with 5.56 ammo. Alright, let me just back up into a corner here and just save. Now, I can use the shaft grenade. We'll keep it for later. I feel like if we had not killed Dahlia, we could have used it to greater efficacy. And this is where we need to go. But before I get there, now let me just go ahead and kill this guy. I wonder why that guy's coming from all the way there. Corner clear. Flanking any potential enemies from the outside. I almost got outflanked right there. Look at me. Almost got outflanked right there. Almost. This is the elevator we take up. I'd like to take to go upstairs. And just doing like a preliminary sweep to make sure there are no more enemies left. And that we have neutralized the entire base. Cool. Seems to be the case. Now, one of the issues with killing Dahlia is that there will no longer be snipers aiming for us, so we can't exactly use our shaft grenades to mask our presence. I'm assuming that's why there were shaft grenades there. I've never really tried it. But yeah, now there will be civilian cops all around the place, and we'll basically have to sneak around them. So this is what we're here for. The NT-133 container.
Great work, Fisher. Now find out what's in it.
I could open it.
And you could play Russian roulette with a clip-loading pistol.
Where's your sense of humor?
We got a CIA analyst waiting with Cohen. Man by the name of Bellagio Sampler.
Bellagio Sampler?
You asked where my sense of humor was. Updates on your opsat.
I like the way the shadow shows Sam moving. I'm lucky that the AI of this game is rather stupid because Otherwise, I would have been done for with that missile attack that these guys launched. And the other problem is that we can't exactly kill the Israeli police. Yeah, alarm restrictions are back in place now. So this, I think, makes the game a little more challenging. At least that's how I personally feel about it. I don't know about you guys. Although, of course, we could probably like take them out with the...
What's going on?
Good on you for waiting right there. Thank you so much. Good thing we also have like tons of sticky shockers in their arsenal. That's one way to do it, I suppose. That, by the way, is a pair of jeans. It's not something for us to shoot. That is basically where the snipers would be. One sniper there with Talia Tal and another over there. I think there are three snipers in total, but I could be wrong. Could be more instead. Now, I could shoot these guys out, but that might incur an alarm, which I definitely do not want right now. So what I'm gonna do right now is attempt to sneak by behind them, from behind them, gently as possible. Okay, that did not work. Maybe I just decide to shock this guy instead. I think that should be good enough. Considering that this is the final stage, there should not be any alarms to be raised here.
You and Cohen can get out of there. Mission's complete.
You think that smallpox is the real thing?
I hope to God
not. How did Sam know the smallpox?
There's certainly been suggestions in Syrian intelligence that they've been developing agents. All we can do is let Bellagio do his job and hope.
You think smallpox is the Springfield demonstration?
I don't want to guess.
Can you tell me now why I killed Dahlia?
No, not yet. I know you're not happy about it, but preventative measures are never satisfying. Meet Cohen and get to Amityville.
Roger, roger. Geula District Street Market, Jerusalem, Israel. April 5th, 2006, 02:13 hours. So it took about 2 hours and 12 minutes to complete this mission. Mission complete. Using devices stolen from Sonia Cryogenics, the ND-133 that is, Soth has made a Syrian-developed strain of the smallpox virus highly portable. So yeah, you can now use the brain boxes to carry the smallpox virus. Sadono is now in possession of an unknown number of easily concealed biological weapons, which is indeed dangerous for us. And Sam almost got double-crossed by the Shin Bet. So, well, poor woman had to pay the price. I don't know whether that woman was indeed poor or not, or whether she was just an agent acting for Darah Dandoa or for her own interests in the matter, but I guess we'll never know. One of the things that I never really understood about Splinter Cell and the Conviction storyline especially is how there is a mention of Megiddo, and from the looks of it, with, you know, Darah Dandoa presence being across multiple agencies, I could sort of, you know, see the Megiddo angle coming into play here. But I guess we'll just have to wait for a new Splinter Cell game for them to like explain away that concept, if they choose to do so. At any rate, this was it for this video. The next time we come back, we will be... Well, where will we be going? I think we'll be going to a refinery. Or is it a submarine? The level with the submarine? I forgot which level it was. I think it was level with the submarine first, and then the refinery. No, first we go to the level with the refinery and then the submarine. Right, so the next time we come back, we will be covering refinery, wherein we will essentially try to, you know, figure out what Sadono intends to do with these things and how it is that he, you know, operates his entire policy or whatever it is, based on the snippets that we heard from the conversation between Sadono and Soth. So yeah, like they were mentioning something about an insurance policy and Pandora Tomorrow. So we need to figure out how Sadono is planning to use these smallpox viruses that Soth has essentially obtained for him, and where they're hidden and more. We basically need to essentially figure out how he's operating it. So when we come back, we'll get to it when we come back. Until then, take care. This is it for this video. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end. Until next time, farewell, fellow things.